wind. Such cold. Once, it would have filled these old bones with despair. But on this day, I am filled with hope. Such a patient one. When I was young, I would have hated this task. Nowadays, I am filled with love. Do not fear the heights as I did when I was young. Fear can drive us to terrible deeds. Ah, but I see that like me, you have learned the lessons of courage. Here we are. Oh, these old bones are tired. More than you can imagine. You surprised me. I expected a hero such as yourself to balk at the task of carrying an old man up a mountain. Most are too proud. Instead, it is you who have taught me. You see, when I was young, I was emperor. The realm you see all around you was mine to command. I conquered my doubts, my fears, my anger. I buried all of it within the land. But I held on to one vice, the one char I never conquered, pride. My pride cloaked this land in mists. I thought we were better than the rest of the world. I thought we could solve our own problems, but for 10,000 years we stagnated. Our doubts and fears buried in the land, rising up to fester whenever we allowed them. Pride. It is the most insidious of char. It is good until it is bad, and then it is more dangerous than all the others combined. Beware of pride. Be humble. The world is plunging into chaos. Old enemies must work together. Proud races must admit they need help. Things are going to get worse before they get better. Only by working together can we overcome the darkness. All that stands in our way is pride.